Pablo Escobar. I found him! He's here, FBI! He's actually the real one! Bye-bye, Pablo Escobar. And he was in Salvador. Just like real life. I hate that Art of War so much, because sometimes, even though it doesn't hit you, it'll still connect. Goddamn! I want to see if my Art of War can tank that. Like some good hits. It could tank some stuff. Like that. Oh, he almost hit him midair! That would have been incredible! Imagine if spells could hit midair like that. That'd be fucking sick. If hitboxes existed midair, that would have destroyed him. I would have bounced him up. Alright, listen, this Art of War, not freaking bad, but not great. I don't think it's anywhere near as good as the other one that I was using. The one where you slam it down and like the gravity appears. I don't think it's as good as that. But it's still pretty good. I'm enjoying it. I keep forgetting to change my flask to the fire one. The lightning one I kind of want to try out. Wait, I guess I don't need to anymore. I'm only using lightning grease. Alright, what's the other guy going to be doing? Love that trick. That's all you have, dude. Ooh, is that somebody using Elden Stars? Goddamn! That's gonna hit me, isn't it? Uh-oh. Did I get Scarlet Rotted?
No.
Where is he? Oh, wait, is he... Oh, he's a fan. Wait, is he attacking me? What are you attacking me for? Oh, he's attacking me. Wait, did he get it wrong? What? I don't get it. Oh, he's a fucking moron. Okay. Man, I don't fucking get it. He was just attacking anything he could. He was so fucking aggro. He wanted to start being an Aldridge. He's like, I'm gonna start the covenant right here. He probably has Rivers of Blood too, doesn't he? Both did jumping attacks. Wow, fucking staggered. I shouldn't have tried to go for the pair, I should have just gone with the two-hand there. Cookie. How did I miss? I'm not fucking around this time. Last time I was trying to parry them. Not this time, man. Does Cookie like cookies? Yeah, she eats chocolate chip cookies all the time. Now I got Yuta Okatsu, which is something from somewhere, and then this guy is just name. Name goes here. Should not have done that with him doing madness shit. I'll get that. What? Whoa! Wait. There's no fucking way he just did that much damage with Bloodhound, with Frost Step or whatever the fuck it's- Hoarfrost! I think he might have lag hit me with the first one. Yo, that guy has pre-nerf Hoarfrost Stomp. Dear God! He got it back! Yeah, the update came out. He just said no. Look at that, another Bloodhound step. See what happens when you don't Bloodhound step. Now they're gonna come near me. See what happens? Just Bloodhound step away, man. You can't do anything without it. You can't do anything without it, man. Don't even try. Don't even try. You fucking idiot. Good shit, Red. Hey, he didn't hit me with that. It's funny because, like, he had dual ant spurs, like Bleed and a Scarlet Rot, which is, like, one of the most disgusting builds. Still couldn't do anything. Just Bloodhound stepped away. I wonder if in his head he's thinking that he's never going to catch me and then get to the side of the head. I kinda wanna see if I could get even 2,000 damage with this thing's weapon art. Just 1 inch away. Oh my gosh, so laggy. Holy fuck. This guy is desperate for a one shot. Fuck me. ...1600 damage, so clearly somebody who has 60 vigor would not get one shot. Alright, I might have to do the slower weapon because this guy's just gonna... Man, this guy is desperate for the one shot. Can I parry that? Dude, you need to stop, man.
Exco.
Stop it.
Give it to you.
That guy really wanted that one shot. Fuck me. Even though I don't think he would even get it. Actually, he might with that thing. I don't know. I haven't tried using the Chris or whatever. Oh my god, look at this guy. Ow. He's gonna do it again, isn't he? If he kills me, I will never play this video game again. Oh, you're so this guy! Holy shit, get his health back! He's just throwing fucking rocks at him! Dog, you just bullied him with rocks, man! That's so messed up. Alright, where is this guy? He's probably- it's one of these guys that's hiding again. Wait, is he AFK farming? Wait, he's right there. Oh, wait, what the? Did the game glitch out? I think the game glitched out. Wait, what? What's even going on here? I think the game broke or some shit. Yo, it's a skinwalker! And yes, like half the reason I want to go camping in the woods is because I want to see if the skinwalkers are real. This looks like great fun. Oh yeah, does the claw- chat. Does claw talisman work to make my weapon art stronger? Oh yeah, people were saying that these guys were like doing a exploit, right? Yeah. I guess I'll be sure to block this guy. With the fucking lag too, ugh. He used the weapon art just to go right back into that shit. Okay. The other one was funny, though. Oh, hell yeah. Red has... Oh, God. Red took a lot of damage. Ow. Bye-bye. I'm sorry, Red. Thank you. The Red distracted that guy enough. Is that guy just going to be shooting spells? Because obviously the Radon guy... Okay, he didn't instantly spam it. The fuck, dog? Whoa, that lag! Shit. You killed him already? Come here. Extra. Just feel that pain right before you leave. There you go. Good shit, Red. Wait, what the? Oh! There's a guy there. What katana are you using? Thanks, Red. That was big. I got the guy three-man ganked when I had a teammate. Use that. Which I may- Oh god, are you lagging? No. Oh my god, I didn't want to hit the Red with that. I almost hit the fucking Red on the top of the head with that. Wait, was that not the- Oh, that was the host. Whoa. Okay, so it does that much damage to a naked guy. Sorry, Red. You were the only one I could hit. I wanted to test my damage. Hey, I called him Red because of the color of his aura, not the color of his skin. Or else I would have called him Blue. Hello. God, that... Oh, man, it misses so easily. Fuck me. Oh my god, the misses. How did I miss so many I've never missed so many times in one invasion in my entire existence. Sup? Who died? I didn't even need that. I don't even know why I use that. Are you edge walking? I'm using exploits naturally. Okay, that's kind of annoying. The Red almost came in here and murdered me. Get him, Red! Yay! Nice. Would exploit the rocks into the like instant spell cancel animation canceling shit. He just has one of these guys with him? Man, I need to fucking get some buffs on me. I think I'm out of everything. horror loose scream is the worst on women. It is truly the worst. Are you just shield blocking? What shield even is that? Bye bye. Let me give you a quick little one. Don't you dare throw that at me! Okay. I was gonna. Honestly, I've seen so many of these type of rats, man. I wouldn't have been surprised. Where'd he go? Wow, he instantly started running. He's like, fuck that. He probably put on a weapon with Bloodhound Step. He can just run forever, can he? It's nowhere near reaching him. Oops, sorry. God, man, the pussies this game has created is insane. He's still running. There he is. He ran literally around the entirety of the map on that side. WT-74. Isn't that spray you put on things that get stuck? This is his cousin. You have ant spur? Okay. His cousin, WT-74. Uh-oh, is that red not playing? Aw, dude. Okay, good. Bolt to Grand Sacks? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, I couldn't even get up here in time, man. Oh, that guy has Bolt to Grand Sacks. That's gonna be annoying if they time that. One. You're out of FP. God, how much health do you have, man? God, the Phantom Mage had more HP.